But the instead the imali and it's allocated to them. If I sit in Swanga, I was
I can't go back in.
And what about the money that they said is there? And even Mr. Soka was promised that there is money. Even Mr. Sokawa did say there are funds available. So how can she say that there are no funds available? How can all of a sudden there are no longer funds available, whereas there were funds available before? And they even promised level 2 that they are going to get money on the